Hello you guys, we're here with another reaction. It's not really like an official comeback, but
better than nothing.
It's better than nothing because we miss this person's music. Yes, very much. And we were just happy that he released something because we ain't heard him for a minute. We ain't saw him for a minute. This man always go
disappear in the faces of Earth
for some reason.
The universe
just disappear and then come back every once in a blue moon. I feel like either this year or next year he's just gonna drop a whole album. And we ain't gonna be prepared for it. He gonna be, you know who he is?
Who?
Dean is Frank Ocean.
Shoulders. He the Korean Frank Ocean. Just come out of nowhere.
Just come out of nowhere
and then disappear.
Yep, really him. Him and Childish Gambino.
Yep.
Release stuff, disappear. Yep. You'll never hear from them until about a year later. You're like, oh, I forgot about you. And then they come back with some bops. And you're just like, wow. You're going to disrespect me like this? And you're going to disappear again?
Yep.
He just come out every once in a blue moon. I don't know. Any song called Half Moon? This is Dean. I guess it's a collaboration with GQ Korea and Burberry? And Miso. Yeah, Miso. It's Dean and Miso's Imagination song, Envy. Like I said, we just happy to see Dean. It ain't official. I don't think it's an official song or anything like that. I think it was just a collab. So, we just gonna react to it anyway because we missed Dean. Yeah. So, yeah. Hope you guys enjoy. This is Imagination with Dean and Miso. Bye, 4, 3, 2, 1. Did we see more of his face now and everything?
So weird.
It is weird because I feel like he just like... He like to keep himself hidden for some reason.
He just did that with the hair. Now he's chilling again.
He put the hair out and everything. Oh, he started running. Hey, dude, come on.
They ain't official until he started running some way.
Where did he get Connie's places from?
It's still layered though.
Yup, yeah. It ain't as layered though. True that. It's fitting. Yeah. Oh, Miso. The first time I actually seeing her face is weird. Oh, yeah. Only heard it since like that Crush song on Molly's album. Yeah, I was just about to say something like that. Then you got that voice where you hear the background playing in a calming setting.
Yeah.
He got that kind of voice.
Oh, this is a relaxing setting. He's so cool.
That's why I miss him so much, man.
Oh, we'll tease the thing with the album, man, because we know you got it. It's coming.
Oh, that was short.
Imagination. That's a little filter thing.
Another song with Rad Museum and.
What you want?
You can do, listen to the audio of that. It's Dean.
Dean Rad Museum and Mokil?
It's called Breathe. It's the audio, it's not the video. So we just gonna listen to it since the other video was short.
Melody, melody. I can sing, I can think,
same.
So I can breathe.
Okay.
You know that.
I think it was introducing Yokio.
Could it follow me?
Yeah.
Could it be mad?
I've seen on his Instagram. I think they introduced him to, I guess, the label.
I have this. Can you cool. See?
Don't
hate, we all had great days.
that's his name. It's coming. Don't you say it's coming. Yeah, I remember seeing this on his IG story. Or hearing this.
So I'm gonna be catching his IG story because
the heart is coming once in the moon. We gotta catch it.
He loves the lead stuff.
Tell you, he got the voice like from the 60s, 50s. Classical kind of. He know how to play his voice like that. That tone and melody, he always do the melody. Yeah. I can sing. I can think. So I can breathe. You know it. So good. How do you want to be? Can melody. Only jump on this or not.
The first video was, it sounded like that, those songs you hear in the background during like rainfall. So you know them videos on YouTube where it's like those playlist songs, chill, cool, something like that, relaxing, lo-fi relaxing music that you hear on YouTube.
Relaxing. You doing that? You making me do that?
Oh, my bad. Okay. Miss Dean, that was soothing. I really like hearing that. I miss Dean so much. Please drop out.
Yes.
We know you got one. We know you got one, so you can't hide it.
You've been hanging out in London with all your friends and all
you
that stuff.
You have to have at least about 2 hours of stack.
So, you might be more than 2 hours.
That's what I'm saying. This man, him and...
Stay in the studio.
Him and Crush, they be making music left and right. I know you got some music, Dean. I know you got some music. I'm sorry. Doesn't really any much to say about this reaction. We just miss Dean and we really enjoy listening to this song. They're both
thank you for introducing us to more artists.
Yeah.
You can listen to this.
Yeah, that's similar the one thing about Dean. Always be supportive
of his friends.
Supportive of his friends, yes. So, welcome, Miyoko.
And Misu.
And Misu, everybody.
I heard them before, but
welcome.
People that didn't listen to it yet.
Yeah, can't wait to hear more from y'all. And that was our reaction video. If you guys enjoyed, give it a big thumbs up. Go support Dean and all the other artists that we listen to.
In this video, we listen to
and we'll see you guys in our last reaction video. Yeah.